Hi, I'm Tim Roughgarden. I'm a professor here at Stanford, and for the past 8 years, I've been teaching the class The Design and Analysis of Algorithms. And I'm pleased to say that for the first time, we're going to be offering this class online, freely available to everybody. So here at Stanford, The Design and Analysis of Algorithms is a cornerstone of the computer science curriculum. How come? Well, the ideas you'll learn in this class are critical for literally every other branch of computer science, and not only that, also increasingly in the natural sciences, in particular in computational biology, and even in the social sciences, for example, in economics. On a more just purely pragmatic level, I have to say that every year when I teach this class, several students come up to me afterwards and tell me it was the key class that got them to ace all of the questions in their technical interviews. So what will you learn in this class? Well, we'll start out by talking about the divide and conquer algorithm design paradigm, in particular with applications to fast searching, sorting, and multiplication. Second, we'll talk about several blazingly fast algorithms for manipulating and reasoning about graphs, such as computing connectivity information and also shortest paths. Finally, we'll discuss randomized algorithms, so how allowing algorithms to flip coins can lead to elegant and practical algorithms, for example, for sorting, for data structures, and for graph partitioning. While the emphasis of the course is on timeless ideas and key principles, on occasion we'll also talk about applications, like, for example, how the graph primitives that we learn are useful for reasoning about the web and social networks. To maximize the benefit that you'll derive from this class, it will also include regular tools for self-assessment, quizzes, and assignments. So, in summary, when you study algorithms, it's a ton of fun because you wind up learning a lot of the greatest hits from the last 50 years of computer science, and I very much hope I'll see you in January.